this, I'll have two winning frames. Let's see who will win this match. Oh, it's a good try and a good shot from Zhang. Just need one more red to win this frame from Zhang. What a shot that is! This is a very beautiful shot. What a safety shot from Zhang. It's a good shot. It's a miss, and I think Zhang can pot this red. Zhang is a very good player of long pots. You can definitely try to pot this red. What a shot that is! It's a good shot from Zhang. For the red. Oh, I think it's okay. Yes, it's okay for Zhang. He can pot the red. It's a good shot from Zhang. Can he get the ball back on the red by potting this blue? Oh, he missed it. He missed the position of pink. Can he pot the blue now? Or he will go for safety? He's trying to pot blue. Can he take a try? Let's see what he will do here. No, he will have to go for a safety. Zhang and the 10. Now can look up his serve. Safety shot from Luka Brisau. It's okay for Zhang. You don't have to worry. He don't has to be ready. It's okay now. Both the players are playing good safety shots and don't want to give any chance to any opponent. recovery sound. The cube. Let's see what Zhang Yana do here. Can he escape from this snooker? Because there are 5 frets open, so he have to be very patient and play a good shot. Oh, he missed. He missed, and it's a chance for Luca Brasil. Can he get a chance? Brasil get a chance here, or he'll go for back. No, he will definitely. Brasil is on 11. Shot from Luca Brasil. Know what he will do here? Want the cushion on the red, want the cannon of the red, but he don't get the cannon. Shot from Luca Brasil. This is a very good safety shot from Luca Brasil, and it's a snooker to Zhang Yana. Can Zhang Yana will escape from this snooker? He again played a snooker shot, and it's a well played safety from Luca Brasil. Zhang Yana is good shot from Zhang. It's a good shot. It's not an easy shot for Luca Brasil or Zhang. Let's see what happened here. See what happened here. It's a good safety shot from Luca. Oh, what a shot from Zhang. This is a very good shot. Brasil get a perfect safety shot here. Look at this shot. Again, it was a good shot from Luca Brasil. Zhang. This is a fluke here. It was a fluke from Luca. This is a very difficult shot for Zhang. This is a very difficult shot for Zhang, because if he made a mistake, he can lose this frame, so he have to be very careful what to shoot. I don't know what to do, because almost all the reds are open. And he don't take this care. see what Abhi Saab. Don't have to miss his chance. No, it's a difficult shot. No, it's a difficult shot. He don't have to play this. He just simply go for this right into the center middle pocket. And he get the ball on the pocket. What a shot from his man, from this man. What a shot from this man. He is on 28. Shot again from Luka Prisal. He is on 36. What a shot from Luka Prisal. What a shot that was. Can he get the ball perfectly on the red? He don't have to miss his chance now. That chance. Let's see, can he pot this red? It's a difficult shot for Luka Prisal. What a shot! What a shot from Luka Prisal. This is a frame number 10 between Zhang and Luka Prisal. Can Luka will come back from here? Because Zhang just need one more frame to win this match. Shot again from Luka Prisal. Can he win this match and go into the decider? Then 15. What a shot from Luka Prisal. This is a great shot from Luka Prisal. Can he pour this red into the last pocket? He's trying to pour the red into the last corner pocket. It's a difficult shot for Luka Prisal. Can he clear this shot? What a shot. This is a great shot from Luka Prisal. A nice one. Some is from Luca Brissau. And now Zhang and I. Can Zhang try to port this? I think he's going to take a try. Can he port this red? What a shot from Zhang! This is a great shot from Zhang and can he win this frame and a match from Luca Brissau? A good shot from Zhang. Can he port this red? It's a difficult shot. Can he port this red? Oh, finally, finally he got the red. It's a good shot again from Zhang and this is a very good shot from Zhang Erna. He finally got the perfect cannon on these reds. Now he can win this match. He have to be very careful because Luca Brissau just need a chance. Can Zhang Erna win this match from Luca Brissau? Because Luca Brissau is a world champion of the current year. Can he get the current championship from Luca Brissau? Good shot from Zhang Erna again. Now can he get the perfect ball on the perfect position? Good shot again from Zhang Erna. Now can you get the perfect position of the red? Good shot again from Zhang Erna. He is on 44. Can he win this frame and a match from Luca Brissau? He's on 45. just need all three rights to win this match from Luka Brisau. He is leading from 19 to Luka Brisau. He's in 53 now. Can he get the ball to perfect position? Oh, it's a straight shot. And also a difficult one. Can he get the ball on the next red? Wow. This is a very beautiful shot from Zangarna. It's a great shot from Zangarna. Fantastic one. What a player he is. What a shot. He's on 61. Just need this black to win this frame from Luka Brisau. Can he get the perfect current on the red? Can he get the perfect cannon? Oh, it's a miss. He's on 68 now. He's leading by 35 and 35 remaining on the table. And this red will decide the fate of this match, of this table. Let's see what he will do here. Can you try to port this red to the double center pocket? We will go for a safety. We'll go for a safety here. It's a good shot from Zangarna. Can Luka Brisau come back from here? Maybe it's his last chance. Now Zang will definitely try to board this. He will definitely try to board this red into the last corner pocket. Can he board this red? Just need that red to win this frame, to win this match from Luka Brisau. Can he board this red? What a shot from Zhang. This is a beautiful shot from Zangarna. Finally win this match from Luka Brisau. What a shot. What a player he is. It's a great shot. Finally, him in this match, Zangarna. It's a good match.